If you touch the hard tyre on, you should be able to go through the race.
Yeah, and the red tyre ball. Yeah, indeed. So, one stop attempt here from Jensen. He's one of the smoother drivers. This tyre will have no issue really with the wear as the fuel burns down, but it's just a question of whether there's enough speed in those tyres.
Raikkonen trying to get past Gutierrez now for ninth place. In the background, you've still got Perez, who's been passed, or is he, by both Force Indias. Yeah, Suto and Di Resta are in there, and they're side by side.